Hello viewers, I want to take this opportunity to appreciate all my followers for the good response that you have given me after opening this YouTube channel. I want to believe the love that you have shown is going to continue. Kindly encourage more and more people to subscribe so that you can be able to share various issues, various topics of interest. And I want to assure you, this is just the beginning. We are going to be engaging more and more. And I believe we are going to learn from each other. If you are here and you are listening to me right now, I would encourage you to share, to make a comment. And let me know what you, as my viewer, what would you like me to talk about? What would you like me to cover? I am not only going to be discussing about physics and mathematics, but I will be engaging other professionals, especially experienced classroom teachers, who are going to give us their views, what they have discovered in their teaching career, especially what makes learners to fail in the academics. Remember, we are here so that we can change the attitude of various students, more specifically in the sciences, because I believe science is the backbone of so many careers. So if you have a student, if you have a sister, if you have a brother, if you are a parent, and you are there trying to figure out what could be the reason why maybe you are not performing, why your daughter, why your son is not performing, you are in the right place, and I want to assure you, we are going to walk this journey together. We are going to find various ways of encouraging your learner, or your daughter, or your son. If you are a teacher, we'll be having a good experience, because I will also be inviting teachers from various schools. We'll also be sharing their views, because I believe no one has a monopoly of knowledge. We would be covering the four main sciences, that is mathematics, physics, chemistry, and biology. I won't be involving my colleagues, the one that I do teach with, and some other teachers of goodwill, so that we see how we can improve our learners' grades, our learners' potential, by encouraging them to utilize us as teachers, the materials that we give them. And I believe at the end of it all, it is not going to be in vain. They are going to gain something, they are going to get something, because this is just the beginning. Remember, a journey of 1,000 miles just begins with one step. Kindly walk this journey with me, and I believe we are going to do more and more educative clips that are going to help us achieve what we wish for. Thanks all, and again, feel much welcomed. Kindly share and subscribe.